Hi, my name is Philipp Meichel, and as a consultant at eurer AG, I accompany our clients in the EIC Accelerator. At the beginning of any consultation, the first question we discuss is whether the funding and the current state of the innovation fit together or not. This can be determined with the help of the TRL scale. In this video, you will learn how these levels are defined and how you can tell if the EIC Accelerator is the right funding program for you. What is a TRL? The term Technology Readiness Levels comes from space research and is used to assess the maturity of a technology. To create a fair and globally accepted application requirement, the European Commission has determined that innovations currently at a TRL 5 or 6 are suited for funding through the EIC Accelerator. How are the Technology Readiness Levels defined? The TRL scale is divided into three phases. The research phase comprises the levels 1 to 3, the development phase comprises the levels 4 to 6, and the implementation phase comprises the levels 7 to 9. TRL 1 to 3 are very theoretical and include the description of basic principles, the analysis of the technology and potential applications, and studies and laboratory measurements for validation. At this point, research stops and development begins. The basic functionality of the technology is tested under laboratory conditions in TRL 4. If the tests are positive, this is built upon, and an initial prototype is put to the task to validate its performance in a relevant operational environment. In TRL 6, a full-fledged prototype is then built that addresses all critical scaling issues and demonstrates it in its target environment. So TRL 5 and 6 is all about a prototype that proves the technology works. In the software domain, this is roughly equivalent to a beta version. In the medical field, this is where we are on the cusp of the preclinical studies to the clinical trials. This is exactly where the EIC Accelerator comes in. In the funding period, we move into the implementation phase, with funding for TRL 7 and 8 and capital for TRL 9. In TRL 7 and 8, the focus is on technological optimization and completion of development. So at the end of TRL 8, the prototype is tested, ready for market, and can be sold. This and the implementation happens in TRL 9. That's all for the TRL scale. Remember, the key to the EIC Accelerator is a working prototype that needs to be tweaked and tested further. If you're not sure about the classification of your project, we are happy to help you. Get in touch and join the Champions League of startups and SMEs.